And I think that I learned a lot. And I know that now I just want to know more and more, and I hope I will have this possibility to expand my knowledge about it.
Sustainable Development Goals. There are 17 different goals that were created by the United Nations in 2015, after the objectives of the millennium, and because they wanted, we all as a planet wanted to go more realistic, in achieving a better planet for everyone. That is the idea of the Sustainable Development Goals. And politically, how this process work, I had the opportunity to work from Colombia in this process. So these 17 goals were created by the United Nations, as I said, but every country had the autonomy to develop their own indicators, how to measure, how to achieve each of them. Yeah, the idea is that by 2030, we as a planet have reached most of these goals. Life underwater. It's interesting, kind of anecdote. Most of this SDG 17 was developed here in Kiel. It was a shared effort between GEOMA, that is the Institute for Ocean Research, and the Institute for World Economics and the University. So it's not that they together developed the whole goal, but they led the initiative. Yeah, so that this is, I'm proud to say, that is coming from the Ostsee, from the Baltic Sea. Yeah, this awareness about what can we do to protect our oceans.
You should also connect it with practical advice you can do by yourself on an everyday basis. So, especially something that came up in the last. 1.5 year was the thing with takeaway food and ordering food. That would be something you could talk about. What are options to get rid of this?
I guess for our group also the question came up, like, if it's just produced in Asia, but it's like not only like for Asia, but it's like mostly for Europe and mostly for America. So can you actually say like, that's only Asian trash or only Asian plastic? But we also thought that Asia has the most plastic because they are just those big countries that have a really big production area.
Now, it's probably I would make a huge billboard to show people, like, because like sometimes we are pretty blind and we are not seeing the things that are going in front of us and they are going on. So I would just make like huge billboards so that everyone can just see and read and probably be informed that something is happening in the world.
Windsurfing.
Swimming.
Surfing.
Kayaking.
Flowering.
Swimming.
Poland has been, associated with water from the beginning.
Past, because it was really nice. Like there were a lot of animals, some crabs. It's like, and that water is really big thing in our culture. Like to the sea and river, like Vistula. We have a lot of songs connected to this. And for example, it's like it flows. The Vistula flows through the Polish land. Like it's really nice.
So this is already citizen of the world, yeah? This is already being part of the solution, getting to know our surrounding, how are we related to the ocean, speaking with the people on the street, it doesn't matter if we know them or not. Usually we used to do things for people we know. We always think on friends, family, but it's also a bigger impact when we do something for someone we don't know.
Talking about because you really need motivated and engaged people to also like progress in these sustainable development goals.
Mm.
We also agreed that the human being is the problem.
I think even more than before about don't drive with the car that often. I should use the bike more often. About using less plastic, etc., etc., etc. So
and exploring and finding and looking for, like, it's like a big energizer for me, and so I'm think I'm lucky that I can participate and talk with you guys.
Experience. And I really enjoyed the rally today, and also to hear the Polish participants. And I love this idea of the twin cities, Kiel and Gdynia, but today for me it was kind of hello moment, because regarding to what you focus on, you will always find some similar places or similar persons, and you always find a point to connect.
The most interesting thing was actually talking about the SDGs, I think, like how connected is water actually to basically all of them. So I wasn't really aware of that, but now I am.
I think it's also important to stick to the awareness that each of us can contribute, so that you don't like minimalize your own share. Like it really matters what you do, even if you are a single person. I think a lot of people just like don't become active and do something because they always have this thinking of like it will not change anything because I'm just a single person. But it does make a change. So each of us can do something actually.